I reckon I've tried about 800, maybe 1,000, perhaps more overdrives in the 12 or so years that I've been churning out videos on my little YouTube channel, and a lot of them are very similar. Occasionally something pops up that's quite different, a little bit special. This one came to me recently from Native Audio, Mike Trombley over there in Dayton, Ohio. It's called the Kiaayo, and Kiaayo stands for bear, or wise bear in Mike's Blackfeet heritage language. It's a great pedal. It's like a dynamic kind of amp in a box pedal, not after any specific amp, but it certainly reacts like one. Very simple controls, gain control, level control, and a pre-gain low pass filter. We're talking about asymmetrical clipping. This is a Paler guitar built for me by John Paler back in 2010. It's known as the Apple Tree. Seen quite a bit of airtime on the internet. I love it. And I'm running into my favorite modeling platform, which is the JTM45 model in the X. And the clean tone is like this. So this guy will do from low overdrive, low gain overdrive. And as you can hear, it's dynamic, so it will clean up with the guitar's volume knob. So, you know, that's as low as it's going to get. Up to noon, starts to get a bit of grind. Tailor that tone with the tone control. As I said, it's a pre-gain low-pass filter. So it's actually adding to the gain when it lets more of that top end through. Winding our gain control up to about 3 o'clock, we're getting into rock and roll territory. Into full gain. Just before breaking up. Now that's what it can do with a Tally style guitar. Let's have a listen with something with a bit more back end, i.e. this little Charvel San Dimas. Just got a Seymour Duncan JB in the back. We'll be right back. The Kiaayo from Native Audio, Mike Trombley. Thanks for sending it over, Mike. This is a really great overdrive. I love the simplicity of it and I love the dynamics of it. Can't fault it. And I'll be looking out for more from these guys. One to watch. See ya.